New AI robot at airports in Asia to guide passengers. In the near future, airport arrival lobbies will no longer need greeting staff to hold up cardboard signs, but instead have super cute AI robots that not only greet passengers in the most vivid way, but also speak fluently in Chinese, English, Japanese, and Korean, solving problems such as passengers not being able to find the receptionist after arrival, or helping passengers to find their reserved vehicle. Taiwan's Taiwan Airport launched the AI robot Multilingual Welcome Project, which is the first test using two artificial intelligence robots, named Fei and Mi. These AI robots help passengers get scheduled pickup information and also lead them along the best path to find their ride, and they've already attracted the attention of many passengers. The AI robots currently being tested at Taiwan's largest airport were introduced by Ego Taiwan Car Rental Travel Group. By selecting the most familiar language and entering the order number or scanning the QR code provided by the operator, the Fei robot also provides information about the pickup driver and the estimated arrival time. Next, passengers can also choose to follow another robot, named Mi, to the waiting area of the reserved car, so that they no longer have to worry about being at the airport and not knowing where to meet the pickup driver. The robot uses artificial intelligence to plan the best route and lead passengers to the pickup point in the safest and fastest way possible. In order to avoid collisions with other objects or people, the Mi robot uses its AI and sensors to monitor changes in its surroundings, and in addition to immediate object avoidance, it will also use its own voice to remind other passengers to avoid collision. The robot will also help to provide other services required by the airport. The Ego Taiwan Car Rental and Travel Group said that the test provided so far is just the beginning. The company plans to not only solve the problem of guiding the crowds of passengers, but also reduce passengers' stress caused by unfamiliarity and relieve the congestion of the airport's pickup and driving traffic, as well as drastically improve the operational efficiency of the airport. This artificial intelligence robot service was organized in part by the Taiwan Intelligent Automation and Robotics Association, as well as the Service Robotics Alliance. Google AI introduces AudioLM for ultra-realistic audio generation from prompts.
"Nay, nay, lording," answered Wolf. "We know not how to call you lord or lady. We have lived too long in the forest and are now..."
AudioLM is Google's latest AI model for high-quality audio generation with long-term consistency. AudioLM maps the input audio to a sequence of discrete tokens and casts audio generation as a language modeling task in this representation space. It can even take a voice prompt as input and generate a different voice with the same delivery of words, pauses, and breathing patterns. Trained on a large corpora of raw audio waveforms, AudioLM learns to generate natural and coherent continuations given short prompts. When trained on speech without any transcript or annotation, AudioLM generates syntactically and semantically plausible speech continuations while also maintaining speaker identity and prosody for unseen speakers. Furthermore, the approach extends beyond speech by even generating coherent piano music continuations, despite being trained without any symbolic representation of music. AudioLM shows how existing audio tokenizers provide different trade-offs between reconstruction quality and long-term structure and proposes a hybrid tokenization scheme to achieve both objectives. Namely, it leverages the discretized activations of a masked artificial intelligence language model that is pre-trained on audio to capture long-term structure and the discrete codes produced by a neural audio codec to achieve high-quality synthesis. AI system improves models like DALL-E 2 to be more creative. Researchers develop a new method that uses multiple models to create more complex images with better understanding. The internet has recently been enthralled with the latest text-to-image AI generators, one of the latest being one from OpenAI, which is named DALL-E 2. DALL-E 2 is an artificial intelligence-based image generator that uses natural language to produce whatever images a user desires by accepting just a simple text description. DALL-E 2 uses what's called a diffusion model, which attempts to encode the entire text prompt into one description to generate the image. The problem here is that if the text has many more details, it becomes quite difficult for the model to capture everything from the single description. Moreover, while they're highly flexible, they sometimes struggle to understand the composition of certain concepts, like confusing the attributes or relations between different objects. To generate more complex images with better understanding, scientists from MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory structured the typical model from a different angle. They added a series of models together that all cooperate to generate desired images, capturing multiple different aspects as requested by the input text or labels. To create an image with two components, say described by two sentences of description, each model would tackle a particular component of the image. The seemingly magical models behind image generation work by suggesting a series of iterative refinement steps to get to the desired image. It starts with a bad picture and then refines it until it becomes the selected image. By combining multiple AI models, they jointly refine the appearance at each step, so the result is an image that exhibits all the attributes of each model. By having multiple models cooperate, you can get much more creative combinations in the generated images. Take, for example, a red truck and a greenhouse. The model will confuse the concepts of red truck and greenhouse when these sentences get very complicated. A typical generator like DALL-E 2 might make a green truck and a red house, so it'll swap these colors around. The team's approach can handle this type of binding of attributes with objects, and especially when there are multiple sets of things, it can handle each object more accurately. The artificial intelligence can effectively model object positions and relational descriptions, which is challenging for existing image generation models. For example, put an object and a cube in a certain position and a sphere in another. DALL-E 2 is good at generating natural images but has difficulty understanding object relations sometimes. Beyond art and creativity, the model could also potentially be used for teaching children by showing them image examples of commands, such as put the cube on top of the sphere. Composable diffusion, the team's model, uses diffusion models alongside compositional operators to combine text descriptions without further training. The team's approach more accurately captures text details than the original diffusion model, which directly encodes the words as a single long sentence. For example, given a pink sky and a blue mountain in the horizon, and cherry blossoms in front of the mountain, the team's model was able to produce that image exactly, whereas the original diffusion model made the sky blue and everything in front of the mountains pink. While it showed prowess in generating complex, photorealistic images, it still faced challenges since the model was trained on a much smaller dataset than those like DALL-E 2. So there were some objects it simply couldn't capture. Now that composable diffusion can work on top of generative models, such as DALL-E 2, the scientists want to explore continual learning as a potential next step. Given that more is usually added to object relations, the researchers want to see if diffusion models can start to learn without forgetting previously learned knowledge to get the model to a place where it can produce images by incorporating both previous and new knowledge to improve itself over time.